Yes. Sir, my name is Onome Apete, and I'm from Delta State. Okay. I've been here 5 years, 3 months.
Wow.
And I've been served to High Court for the case of criminal conspiracy and armed robbery since 2013, November 4th. Up to now, not even trial. They transferred me to Boko. I spent 3 years,
your
six.
Microphone closed, so we hear you from
I spent 3 years, 6 days in Boko and was later transferred here to Makurdi on the 26th of February this year. And I was still rearranged before High Court 5, Makurdi here. Since I appeared there March 1st, 2017 this year, till this minute I'm talking to you, I have not took plea. I have not taken my plea in the court. We appeared before the court for 5 years, 3 months.
Okay, but what is the crime that you commit? Just go
criminal conspiracy and armed robbery.
Bank robbery. The bank robbery.
Yes.
Did anybody die in the robbery?
In the robbery, yeah. I don't.
Did you kill persons?
I not kill persons.
Okay, but you stole money there.
Actually, right? If I say I'm not involved in that robbery, I'm a liar.
You're a liar.
Yes.
So what you do now? Work hard on your personal life. You know what I'm looking for. I want people that will come out and stay outside. I don't want people that will come out and come back to prison. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
No, I don't think I'm making sense at all. I don't need you to come out and go back because anybody I'm talking to, God showed me in their forehead he committed the crime. And some of them, God said he did not commit the crime. And some of them, God just said, I will show them mercy. He told me that this man has committed the crime. The problem is, he will not die in this crime. I have said he will not die. And you're not going to die. So from today, what you need to do for me is to stay with your Bible. The day you will come out from here, I'm going to give you phone number. You will call me and you say, God have done it.
Amen.
Not my money, not lawyer, God have done it.
Amen.
My today, I'm telling you that you must repent. If you cannot change, forget about it. We don't want users in the street anymore. Nigeria has suffered for too long from the armed robbers. What we need now is people that will come so that we can repair the state with me. I was a criminal, we can do the work together. I need people that can follow me, travel abroad and change lives. People that will follow me, go and share this money of our lives. So it doesn't matter how long you stay here, prepare yourself to work with me. I'm not looking for criminals to come and begin to galvanize on the street. No!
Yes.
Your case will be settled by God.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Is there another person that we can take here?
There's another person.
That is the case.
Prayer request.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Yes.
There's a little bit of it.
Anybody less than 20 years?
Yes, Ajibu has a boy that is living up to 2 years.
Please bring him.
Look at the boy here. Yeah. And this boy, since he has.
Speak loud, speak first. What's your name?
Who is Mike?
Come in that way, owner.
How long have you been here?
I'm here for 6 months now.
Well, how old are you?
I'm 18 years.
You don't know your age either?
I'm 18.
You 18? You're going to be 18? You're 18?
Yes.
Okay. And how long have you been here? 6 months, you said?
6 months.
Yes.
What was it?
You don't have lawyer.
What was the crime?
It's a criminal conspiracy.
Did you do it?
Yes.
And where's your parents?
They
are not here?
Yes.
Who do you want to phone properly? They are from where?
From Kasnara.
In Benue State.
In Benue State.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. And your mother and your father is alive, yeah? They are alive.
They are
dead.
They are
dead? Okay, where are you staying outside? Who are you staying with outside?
Also is here. I was going
from
with him, then they go
arrest
us. And they arrested
for me. You were going from with him and they arrested you with your brother. Where is your brother? Please, can you come here? The brother, come over here.
They are on bail.
You guys were going to farm. Please look into my eyes and give your brother a phone. Give it to you and the brother. Is it the same mother, the same father?
Yes.
Okay. You were going to farm, he said. Tell me the truth. Were you involved in the crime or not? Put the microphone and speak, let me hear you.
Not involved in any crime.
Okay, you were going to farm and they arrested you.
Yes, sir.
We have seen some cases there as well. People are just going to farm and they call them terrorists and everything. I've seen that. So now, how long have you been here? 6 months as well?
6 months.
Going to 7 months.
Going to 7 months now. How much is the bail and what is the condition?
Is this any kind of civil servant?
No, it's
Land occupancy is difficult to get somebody that owns a land. I mean, why people are, I don't understand why Nigerians are so wicked.
Where about the other welfare guy? He left just now.
Because these two, I'm interested, even if they make it three, yeah, don't mind. Put these two names here.
What is your name?
Brother is not going to die here.
Eh?
Big name. This one is very important, please. If you mark it, you put important so that we can work seriously on this. This one is very important. We have to now go. Which card?
Hello, sir. Any campus?
Nobody. If you call me from prison, I will tell you, and I will not be happy with you. Any food, any person that wants to call me, when you are gone, your freedom, when you call this place, you give me a call so that we can see how we can help you, what you can do, if you can be able to buy something, maybe buy vegetable and sell, buy yam and sell, anything that you can do, or handwork, but not Okada, driving people to buy, because there are so many criminals on bike. You are not going back to crime. You are not going to toll the toilet. We have to give you money to start here. 0809 0809 3028 5585 Yes, Evangelist, please, Chukwuka, give to every one of them.
Thank you so much.
bless you.